There you go. Good morning, everyone. Let's go. Same thing, everything here, guys. As you can see. So, yeah. Nothing new, so. Yeah. I level my Curtis a little bit, just about it, but that's about it. Six. Is it this one? Oh, I didn't activate the thing. Oh, that's funny. Bingo. Missed. Bitch. I don't know how he missed, but okay. So how's everyone doing? Good, bad, worse, ugly, disgusting, hanging there. Rage of Saruman. So yeah. Bitch. Take that, Santa. Oh, good job. There you go. Ah, okay. Thank you. Ah, oh, come on. Oh, whatever. Well, there you go. Ooh, triple critical. There you go. So how's everyone doing? Good, bad, worse, ugly, disgusting, hanging there, everyone. I don't know how. You. Yeah, I wonder if where it was. Thank you. Oh, come on. Linga. 666. Oh my god. Here we go, guys. Pimp slap. Take him back, Gondorian. There. go. Well, I didn't mean that, but okay. Black speech. Racism, guys. Black speech. Oh, speaking of Lord of the Rings. Uh-oh. The Rings of the Power are doing pretty great. So, some fans were... Oh, no. God damn it. Some fans were saying that, no, it sucks because of so-called feminists and Amazons and all that shit. I'm like, dude, they don't know what the fuck they're talking about. I guess they just talk through their ass. I don't know how. Whoa. Oh, there you go. I don't know how. What the hell? I don't know how she's missing. Uh-oh. That wasn't so bad. Grandpa.
The courtesy of this hall has diminished of late. The worm lives. He crawls away.
This power here is broken.
So is much of Snowboy. But what survives is because of him. I owe you much. We cannot tarry here. We must reach the high road.
I thought the Rings of Power is gonna be above the Third Age, which is this one. But I guess not. I hope they, once they finish with the Rings of Power, I hope they make the third Lord of the Rings the Third Age. Imagine me appearing in Lord of the Rings the Third Age. Like, hey guys, it's me, Wormag. I'm on TV, y'all. Oh, you're powerful, Lindorian. Hold on, there you go. Now it's because I was just feeling a little bit crowded. You see Robo. So how we do? Roy up. Cool.
I hope this road proves safer than these villages.
No part of this land is safe while Saruman schemes in Orthanc.
We must not delay. If my family took this trail, they are in great peril. This cave has long sheltered travelers when they camped in these mountains. Yes, Dun Harrow and Helmsteep still harbor ancient treasures.
What remains there is meant for others, she elf. It is not your affair.
Hold your hate, both of you. This belongs to my mother. I know it from childhood. Mother said it kept the Lord of the Nazgul away. Father always laughed at that. I fear now I enter their tomb.
Or perhaps ours, lady. The wargs await us.
Alrighty. There you go. It just makes me sad that Mom was gonna pass in this game, and I really want to do another walkthrough. But first, I want you guys to help me. Mira, let's make this a deal. If I reach 8,000 subscribers by the end of next year, I'll do this walkthrough again. And of course with different characters. I like this character. She's thicker than the she elf, like. Oh, yeah. cool. What is this? Oh, come on. There's any way. Grandpa? No, hold on. Yeah, I know it looks silly, just me running around in circles. Just wanna... Uh-oh. Oh, I killed your boyfriend. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I know that one worked. Oh, it did. Oops. Just one more battle, but in the next video. Peace, guys.